time for one of, if not the biggest club in the world. So obviously there's going to be a lot more pressure, but as I say, I'm big enough and strong enough to handle it.
Well, you only need the light when it's burning low. Only miss the sun when it starts to snow. Only know you love her when you let her go. Only know you've been high when you're feeling low. Only hate the road when you're missing home. Only know you love her when you let her go. And you let her go.
Here's Smith open on the right. Rooney in the middle. Here's Rooney. Manchester United wrap it up. And Rooney has the happiest of birthdays.
Staring at the bottom of your glass. Hoping one day you'll make a dream last. But dreams come slow and they go so fast. You see,
now then, Rooney almost invited to shoot. He does, and scores!
You'll understand why everything you touch surely dies. But you only need the light when it's burning low. Only miss the sun when it starts to snow. Only know the
love. Rooney might be coming off for Manchester United. A little knock in the first half. Now there is Rooney. Oh my goodness! That is one of the strikes of the season. Absolutely brilliant. Fantastic from Wayne Rooney.
Staring at the ceiling in the dark. Same old empty feeling in your heart. Cause love comes slow and it goes so fast. We see you when you fall asleep.
For Rooney, good
never
control.
To touch and
wonderful
never
finish.
To keep. Cause you loved it too much and you dive too deep.
There
we are.
Rooney!
Burning low. Only miss the sun when it starts to snow. Only know you love her when you let her go.
2-0 Manchester United. 100 Premier League goals for Wayne Rooney.
Only know you've been high when you're feeling low. Only hate the road when you're missing home. Only know you love her when you let her go. And you let her go.
As long as United want me, then, you know, I'm happy to stay here.
You can speculate, we can have opinions, it won't matter a dicky bird. The player says he's adamant, he wants to leave. We're as bemused as anyone can be because we can't quite understand why he'd want to leave, and there was a shock.
Wayne Rooney has this evening confirmed that he wants to leave Manchester United.
Who does he think he is? Manchester United will be here a long time before Wayne Rooney. They'll be here a long time after he leaves.
If Alex Ferguson is being bullied by a player and his agent, how wrong is the game?
I'm about to lose my mind. You've been gone for so long. I'm running out of time. Super.
Wayne Rooney, who looked destined to be leaving Manchester United, has signed a new contract at Old Trafford.
This is the right club for me to be at, and the club's going to continue being successful and winning things.
I always feel there's a quality in a person when he says he's sorry, you know, and realises he's made a mistake, and that happens, particularly young people, and I admire that in people. So the job now is to put it behind us, get Wayne Rooney back on that pitch and playing the way Wayne Rooney can play and we know he can play. I'm coming up
only, but so is he, number 10, Wayne Rooney. This reception will be interesting. It's mixed. It is definitely mixed.
Rooney scores! That's his moment, and that's what it means to him.
That's Rooney! He scored! The drought is over!
Rooney! It defies description.
In there towards Ryan Giggs, took it beautifully in his stride. Come back, Rooney! The man in the news is making the news again.
He's got there and it's Rooney, it must be two, it is.
Here we go, a draw enough for Manchester United. This penalty to put them level. It is official, Manchester United are the champions. It is momentous because they are champions for the 19th time.
Kick towards Giggs, who's onside, and Wayne Rooney!
Stoke. Wayne Rooney is Manchester United's record goal scorer and might well be for all time.